That's actually how I think that you should at least open it. The round circle is because of the fear of everyone in the circle. So if you're in that circle, you get automated. Then you get scared away from that. So when you're playing network, it's really important to position it to allow you to help in really nice ways. For the second and third question, the nocturne has a hand. I really like the nocturne just because Hecarim brings a lot of pressure because of this. It's one of the things that makes it really strong. And what you're trying to say with the nocturne is, okay, I understand the